I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Bing Chat AI in the Windows 11 Taskbar search. As a result of Microsoft's quest to rapidly integrate OpenAI's ChatGPT into its ecosystem through Bing Chat AI, end users are seeing the functionality pop up across Microsoft's suite of products. One of those places where Bing Chat AI is now being forced upon people is within the search box on the Windows 11 taskbar. Thankfully, whether you're not a big fan of Bing Chat AI or you're someone who just doesn't feel quite comfortable interacting with AI yet, you can easily turn off Bing Chat AI in the Windows 11 taskbar search. Now let's walk through the steps to disable Bing Chat AI in the Windows 11 taskbar search. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen where you see the search box displayed in your Windows 11 taskbar. Step 2. Press the Windows and I keys at the same time to open the Windows 11 settings screen. Step 3. Click to select Privacy and Security in the list of menu options on the left side of the screen. You'll see Privacy and Security options on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the Windows Permissions section and then click Search Permissions. The Search Permissions screen is displayed. Step 5. Scroll down to the More Settings section and then find Show Search Highlights. Search highlights are where content from Bing Chat AI is presented. Step 6. Click to toggle off Show Search Highlights. Bing Chat AI will be turned off going forward within your Windows 11 taskbar search. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.